Special greetings, my dear students. Today, in second chapter, we are going to learn about Windows Movie Maker. Okay? Today means just we are going to revise Windows Movie Maker. Already, I uploaded few contents, means of some video clips in from YouTube to through our school site. You already seen. Actually, once I am repeating, why this Windows Movie Maker? What is this? Students, please kindly listen. This Windows Movie Maker is a software. Okay, it is a software. With help of this, we can able to add picture, video, after what is it? Text. We can able to make audio. This all things we can able to. We can make a video. Means in our mobile or PowerPoint presentation. Mobile or PowerPoint presentation is there, na? When we are making the pictures, we are making some effect na, same way we can able to. In mobile, mostly we can see gallery, pics, means of photos automatically it will change slideshow. Like that we can able to make a video clip. Okay, Windows Movie Maker, with help of this software, we can able to make some video clips. In that video clips, we can add a video, picture, text, after visual effect, means increasing colors and transition effect, audios, so many things we can able to do. And topmost highlight is, it is not difficult software, it is very very easier software. While seeing only you will understand what is this, means almost it is similar to a PowerPoint presentation. Okay, and another thing is what? Microsoft company is providing Windows Movie Maker in 2017. Okay, 2017, Microsoft company stopped all the essential and supports for this Windows Movie Maker. Means 2017 is a lost. After 2017, Microsoft company stopped this Windows Movie Maker. That's why when you are installing to Windows 7 or Windows 8, we can able to see Windows Movie Maker. But in Windows 10, we cannot able to see the Windows Movie Maker. And in any Microsoft official site, you cannot able to get the software of the Windows Movie Maker. We cannot able to get the software. But few sites are there. I will attach in a description. Okay, I will attach that link in a description. In that site, we can able to download Windows Movie Maker. But in that also one problem is there. Windows 10 updated version. Okay, Windows 10 updated version. In Windows 10 also they are giving monthly wise, 2 month once, 3 month once they are giving updation. If you are updated, this Windows Movie Maker will not work in your PC. Okay, so these are the things you should know. Windows Movie Maker provided by Microsoft company, and 2017 itself they stopped, and with the help of Windows Movie Maker we can able to make a video clips plus pictures. So many we can make a video clips with help of pictures, audio, some effect, text, this all things we can able to make. And this chapter, without practical, it is little slightly difficult. Not difficult, it is easier, everything they can only basic things. But if you are not doing a practical, it is slightly difficult it will be. If you do the practical, it will be what to say, means no need to study. Already I told you several times, no need to study computer. What the practical you are doing, understand that concept and write it in your own way. Same method, if you do once practical, that time only you can able to understand the concept. So upcoming topics, I will explain again what things we have to do. Now see features. First, in our second chapter, first is a features of Windows Movie Maker. First one is a auto save. Whenever we are working with a PowerPoint or MS Word, we have to press Ctrl plus S, correct? We have to press Ctrl plus S, correct? But in Windows Movie Maker, you no need to press this. Whatever addition, whatever editing work, whatever modification you are doing, automatically it will save in a Windows Movie Maker. Automatically it will save. It is a feature. Second thing, online music. Okay, students, now you made one video clip. Okay, you made one video clip. And in that video, audio is in a sound. Audio, you downloaded from some songs or some other thing, and you attached, and you uploaded in a YouTube, or you are uploaded in any other site, or you are selling that song. Now, please kindly listen this. There is a 100% possibility copyright issue will come. Copyright issue means, if I composed one music and if I done copyright, no one should compose that music. Means they can compose, but they should not use for selling purpose or entertain purpose. If they are using, they can file the case. Okay, it is a big headache. So if you are using such type of music, if you are using any other file, you are having 100% possibility it is a copyright issue will come. Maybe legal action also may take, or sometimes they will not take. It is depend on the your luck or bad luck. If you are uploading such type of video in a YouTube or some other site, automatically it will show copyright issue. It will show copyright issue means you uploaded one video. After a few minutes in YouTube, it will show copyright issue means you cannot able to use that video. If you use that video, and it is a legal action they will take, and they will tell who composed that music, whose material you use, that also will show in that issue place, and which year everything it will show. After means in online video, if you are using from other side, but in Windows Movie Maker, online music is a, it is a free open source. How much music you want, you can download, no any copyright issue will come. No any copyright issue will not come at all. You can use it. It is full and full free. You can sell that or you can use anything, no one will question you because it is a free. And next one is a audio from video. Now I am seeing one news or one song, video. Now I don't want that video, I want only a audio. So with help of this window movie maker, you can able to take, we can able to take only the audio from video. Means we don't want video, we will take only the audio. We can able to download only a audio, we can just copy only a audio. That is a feature. Next one, outline on text. Okay, so whenever you need in middle or anywhere, you can add a small text or larger text. It is based on your wish. At last, proxy. Students, proxy means a duplicate. Proxy means a duplicate. Now if you see the Windows Movie Maker window, you can able to understand very very easily. See, if this is a software setup, okay, this is the software setup. So in this place there will be preview tab. In this place you can able to see a preview tab. You can see in your book also, in this preview tab, and here there is a story box. In this place, many videos, audio files, everything will be here. And if you want to preview, just click, and if you press here, it will preview. Means this is a proxy. If you are having HD video clip, it is a 1GB. And 1GB video clip, if you are previewing here, if you are previewing here, so software automatically it will hang, correct? It means I am not talking about Windows Movie Maker, I am talking about other software. If you are doing preview, definitely any type of software it will hang because it is a 1GB video clip. But if you are coming to the Windows Movie Maker, it will not hang. The main reason is what? If it is a HD video clip, HD video clip 1GB. When you are previewing, it will change into 144. It will change into 144 means a very low resolution video. High resolution video while previewing, it will show in a 144 means a very low resolution video. But after saving, modifying and all, when you are saving, it will come in a HD only with a clarity, means with a pure HD video we will get, but while previewing time only, it will show very low quality video. Because of this reason only, Windows Movie Maker will not hang at all. So it is using proxying HD video, but while previewing a video or audio or anything, it will show you a very low quality. Okay. After audio waveform, whatever files we are saving, it will save in a format of waveform. Already you seen this all things in the previous classes, audio files in 7th class you learned. Okay. So this all are the features. Okay. This all are the features of a Windows Movie Maker. Just to go through once. Okay. And try to in your home, if you are having a Windows 7 or Windows 8, easily you can able to download, but not in the official site. Official site you will not get, but I will give the website link through in this video clip under this description. You can click and you can download, and you can install in only Windows 7 or Windows 8. You can install in a Windows 10 also, but if your Windows 10 is updated recently or 1 year before it is updated, you cannot able to use this Windows Movie Maker. Okay. Now starting Windows Movie Maker. Simple. How we will start? MS Office, start all programs, MS Office, MS Word. Correct? How we will open? Like this only. How we will open MS Excel? Start all programs, MS Office, MS Excel. Correct? Same procedure here also. Start all programs, Windows Movie Maker, Windows Movie Maker. Okay, the procedure of opening a file is same like other files. Okay, and if you come to the next, third topic is a component. Okay, third topic is a component. Students, if you see this components, okay, they give only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Only 5 components are there. If you see that figure itself, you can able to understand what is this component. In MS Word, in MS Excel, in painting, okay, in last year what you learned, PowerPoint, what things components are there, same components will be here, but only few components will be different. Title bar used to display title of the document. Correct. Menu bar used to show the menu of a document, means in menu, in each menu bar contains a ribbon. In each ribbon having some particular groups. This all things 7th class I explained you very clearly, what is a ribbon, what is a menu bar, and what is a title bar. This all things I explained in your previous class very clearly and nicely. Okay, so I hope so you're not having any doubt in that. And if you're coming to the Movie Maker button, Movie Maker button, sir, what is this button? First time I'm seeing. Correct. Now in MS Office, in corner there is a round button, office button. Correct. So there will be a round button. Correct. In top, when you click this office button, what options we will get? File, sorry, what option we will get? New, save, save as, print, cancel, open, exit, like that. We will see now this all options. When we are clicking office, we will see now same options we will see in a menu bar. Sorry, Movie Maker button. We are telling this is the office button now. Same. If this is in a MS Word, but if you are coming to the Windows Movie Maker, you should not say office button, it is a Movie Maker button. When you click Movie Maker button, it will be very tiny, like a rectangular shape, it will be there. When you will click that, it will show file, new, save, save as. Such type of options you will get. If you see your book in a figure, you will get very nicely. At last, story, storyboard. Now I want to make one video clip. I want to add 10 pictures, 2 audio file, 2 music files, 1 video. If I want to add this all, so in your figure you can able to see in your book, this place is a, this is the story box. In this place, you can import all the files. What files you're going to use to edit? You can import all the files in this storyboard. Okay, you can import these files in a storyboard. At last, preview. After editing a video, how to edit? All I will say. After editing a video, you are just to preview. Just to click play, check whether it is working or not. How it is working? What modification we have to do? So this all will come in a preview. Okay, students. I hope so. You understand everything. You understood everything. So again, once again, revising. I am telling Windows Movie Maker provided by Microsoft company. In 2007, they stopped. Okay, but in your book they given. If you learn this Windows Movie Maker, whatever software, Filmora or many video editing software is there, it will be easier for you to learn. And what are the features? Auto save, it will save automatically. Online music. So in online, so many music files you will get. It means no copyright will be there. If copyright means there will be no any copyright issue. You can use and you can sell. If you are not selling also, no copyright issue will be there. Audio from video, we can extract only music from a video file. Okay. After outline text, you can add wherever you need text. You can add proxying. So if you are using any video editing software, maximum it is having when you are previewing that video, software will hang. Software will hang. It will stuck. It will create such a big problem. Okay. Even if it is a i3 or i5 processor, but if you are having Windows Movie Maker, you will not get such type of problem. Main reason is what? Because how much HD clarity, high clarity, high resolution you are having, it is not a matter. But while previewing time, it will show only low quality, means low clarity. Because of that reason only, this Windows Movie Maker, it is not hanging at all. After audio waveform, all the files it will store in a waveform format. How we will start all programs, Windows Movie Maker, Windows Movie Maker. After components, this components, if you see your book once, you will get and you will understand the concept very easily. Regarding this, please go through once. And it is not a very difficult chapter, it is a very very easiest chapter. Only one thing, you have to do once practical. Without doing practical, just you are seeing like this. So it is no use of that. Again, I am saying no need to learn second chapter. Just do the practical. What practical you done? Just understand what are the ways how you done the practical. That same way what are things you done? Just write it in your own way in your examination. Okay. And thanks for watching. Thank you.